Hannibal Te Levu and share maternal links to the beautiful island of Mbulia on a kandang. Thank you.
And I understand you mentioned that your grandmother is your role model. Let me just share a little bit about your childhood, your grandmother. You know, what are some of the, some of the lessons or teachings that you have received from her?
The reason why I chose my grandmother as my role model is because she brought me up when I was just 6 months old. And she's the reason why I am, she has made me into the woman that I'm actually today, because despite the numerous circumstances that we face in life, she was there to hold the family together, and she taught me that no matter what you come across in life, you have to remain strong. I want to make a difference in the lives of young people to enable them to have a sense of self-realization that yes, they have capabilities, and yes, they can, they must, and they will reach their goals, definitely. And this experience will help me gain exposure, self-confidence, and also to create awareness amongst young people, which is my effort. Thank you.